short stream today. It's actually going to be a video of more for you. Hi. Also see shorts. Oh, that is funny. Hello, YouTube. Hello, YouTube. Hey. I gotta go for it. Need more. Alright, so I'm back. So what we got today, yes, is the brawl deck, Alayla, Faith, Fairy Schemes. We're not gonna deal with this right now. Pop this like for you. Excited. This is always like. Hey, Bex. It's gonna be a quick one, because I want to just get this out the door, put this on YouTube. So, no chat, no overlay, nothing. Just a camera on the table. Trying to see if I can. Hey, Bex, just curious, would you. Gonna be down. You know, you gotta go back to leave. Put some more. Like, we could jump on Discord again. Wanted to grab some food. Actually, join. Yeah, I'm gonna call you on. Get some out. Oh, wait, no, you're off. You're not on Discord. That's okay. That's fine. Classic wrap off. So this was supposed to be the Korea pack, but as COVID happened, doing these, putting in the market, kind of nothing. Not getting pops these nights. I see. Whatever. There. That's always.
There it is. Thank you. Excellent. Yes, please.
Got,
it's
ooh.
A long video, by the way, but it's worth it. But
reality.
Because it has in the description section, so if you're like, ooh, I really
gorgeous art. Gorgeous foil.
Click on that section and watch that part. I'm
trying to win a this deck.
But just don't have
good.
Space to work with it right now, so I saw,
set that aside. And try to see if I can put that over here, as well as Packs by Korea. So if you guys don't know what a pre-release pack only contains, is your foil, dice, packs of these. Usually makes up your deck here. Usually this is a nice little bomber. Yep. But we'll put that aside for now. And we'll start popping these. Alright. What do we get out of these guys? These are always going to be good. There we go. Right. So this is gonna be kind of inverted for me. But solid footing. Cross link. Don't comment. Ram through. Up in the boat. Oh. Scorpion.
So
currently
kinda,
a lot of play in stand. This guy's better. Primal. Alright, I got it. I cross.
And we are doing our monthly art print giveaway today. Last Sunday of the month.
Oh, good.
It's the last day of the month. So we're doing that at the end of
the Separate the rare here.
Our sticker Sunday giveaway. We give away a sticker every Sunday. And so that will be going on. I might as well open the raffle right now. If you guys want to jump in on that, you certainly can. Just type exclamation mark ticket. Olympian, thank you for the raid. How was your stream?
Back to us. Back to. Nice little pack opening sounds.
Not too eventful, didn't really have anyone talking in the chat.
It's actually been out of plans.
When you haven't yet built a community, right? That is a lot
then,
of people's struggle. It takes a long time to build it up and get people chatting, you know?
Griffith, light of hope.
But if you keep at it, it just might happen.
Looks like.
I do figurative work mostly.
Big. Doll Hunter? Another one of
them. We haven't done a flip.
The card and the.
You also have to not be a
pencil. A soldier's token.
For sure.
Basically.
Hey, what's up, D? Thank you for the host.
Luminous Brute Moth.
Yeah, we're not skirt, but...
That's super good. To come back from the graveyard whenever it dies, back in the grave with a flying counter on it. That's actually good. Do some fun stuff, make some death triggers. All right, solid footing. Tavern with
we need
Dark
to add some of those colors. Can we add like
Oops.
Blues and stuff?
Evolving well. Vault of
Nice.
Will. Beautiful. Pack 3. I'm kidding. I don't want to do this ASMR stuff. I can't do that. Alright. We got one mythic so far. Red glider. Cross things again.
Okay,
that's good.
Well, hope things are going good down there. All's well up here. Yeah.
Or
good over here, down
called? Bobonner? Huh? Oh. Booyah, babe. 9 foil. To try them alternately.
Yeah, so if you guys haven't typed it, exclamation mark ticket, we will.
Dismal Backwater and
pick 3 random names for entries into the sticker giveaway. And
Fresh
turn the monthly art print giveaway as well. So both of those things. Not much changed to my
That's team. Worth.
I was built for
That's worth.
A few of us were, yeah. I'm
here then. That's your triumph. So this thing, look, that is
not get people killed, yikes.
Order to order. A little more blue. Yeah. All kinds of. Getting a Kitchery Triome at this point is like really, really good, especially because of the fetch lands. The fetch lands really make these triumphs amazing. Alright, pack 4. Nice. What? So,
what did you call? Call the
Raptor? Rare. Might be good, but it might be bad.
Talking about the heist. Oh, I didn't even know
they changed it. But that's gonna be good. 5 colors to get. And then just like that. One to play your own EDH. Other than that, and on 100 first card. We'll see what happens in Commander. If these get these state any sort of relevancy in Commander, then they'll go up. Alright, last pack.
The giveaway stuff.
Well, rare. Well, rare. That's not bad. Cats. Got double rare out of this pack. That's rare. Solid. Pretty solid.
Gotta be following the stream, you guys. Exclamation mark. Ticket, and then we'll give away the stickers after we have raffle tickets figured out.
All day.
So, if you haven't done it before, I'm gonna do a raffle. You guys have been entering exclamation mark ticket, and 3 names will get picked, and they will be written on a ticket and get put in my jar, and then we
and will... Comment. Gorgeous mail day. All of that. Stop because not the brand. Ooh, baby. All day. All right, where's my phone? Nice That's our pack. For the orb. This. Open up this other pot, other pack I got. Right. So this is the most most money I've spent. Pretty tiny. No, it's not. It's not spent on free content. I spent way. But for a brawl deck, the Layla of Arkham Prop. There. Box. Pop this out. Pretty comfy curled. Woo! Great. Fantastic. These come in foil as well. Yeah. Oh yeah, boy. Put that over there. Yeah. Deck is what I came here for. Oh, come. That's a 20 to 20. I actually don't know in this deck. Kind of in the blind here. Start to. Alright. Mothering Tide's a. Drop that on my lap. Arcane's a. Good. In one of my decks. How am I gonna do this? So I'm trying to decide what I'm playing. We'll put this in.
Nothing new there, but yeah, still a piece of paper. Paper. You'll have to lurk around a little more, or have the stream open more. Level 2 happens at cardboard, or at 2 hours you hit cardboard. If you want to see all the stream levels, I'm showing off some of the things that
already have it.
Having this bot set up, I have streamed 2,176 hours. Wait, Fluffy, how many hours do you have? I thought it was... I should be... That's not right. Okay, but I think Fluffy has close to 3,000 hours. I don't know what happened to mine. Question mark.
Boom.
Yeah, but it has to be right, because Sizzles has just some behind... why are my
hours less? That's
oh, it's because I don't always lurk for myself. That's why. Scrub streamer. Have to lurk for myself to actually get hours. Keys, thanks for the follow. How's it going? Crazy. So, Fluffy has like 2,700 hours in my stream. So, he's like coming up on this one, Pearl. He's close to Pearl. And, gosh. When I set this up, I remember when I started streaming way back and I set up the.
It's going to big chart stream today just for that.
I was like,
set up some of the.
I will put.
Bulk, I'm gonna back bucks. Catch you guys later. Yes.
67 hours, don't ask about why the number is what it is. So that's why I made it that number. Hey Lab, thanks to the host. Little did I know that we've already been streaming close to 3,000 hours total, and that people
right.
Will in fact hit this number. Hit Stardust level.
Bounces.
Crazy. I've been streaming
hey guys.